So, talk to me about this angle of attack.
You could stall an airplane at any airspeed. You don't have to be slow if you exceed AOA.
Yeah, so what would the scenario be? Just a
you would fall.
Yeah.
You would come down, and if you weren't careful, you would come down and you could lose control.
All right, so let me show you something here.
Yeah.
So we're gonna do the stall demo. So, looking at, we're at 1,000 feet.
Yep.
Angle of attack, we're full power. I'll start bringing the nose up.
Yep.
And you know, naturally, this is terribly
uncomfortable. I know. As we get to stall, you're gonna feel it buffet a little bit. There's the buffet, right?
As you're entering this, my heart is, I'm thinking, 3 spins and we're in the water.
I know.
That's what makes this plane unique.
Now, I can actually roll the airplane.
Holy
just gonna roll it.
I'll just fly it out and stall.
I roll back that way.
Full right rudder, full left stick. This is about the worst situation anybody could ever dream of.
That's right. And oh, by the way, we're gaining altitude.
Now how the heck are we climbing in this stall?
So now I'll do this. I'll pull the power out and watch the rate of descent. This is less than a parachute.
You could hit the water like this and we walk away.
It looks to me like it's just oscillating between about 8 and 11.
Right, it's about 1,000, what we call 1,000 feet a minute.
That's a thing of beauty. And it just relaxes the pressure and then out it comes.
There you go.
Wow, is that nice.
I mean, I'm so nervous putting it into that flight mode.
Yeah.
But once you're there to know that it's not gonna fall out of the sky on you.
Oh, that's lovely. Let's cross control the crap out of it and see what happens.
Okay, full out stick?
Yep.
That's a thing of beauty. That is a thing of beauty.
The wing comes back into normal, or back flying again.
That's crazy. Wow.
Yeah, so you would do that with no other airplane.
It provides an incredible sense of comfort.
Yeah.
It really does.
That is about the most gentle stall recovery.
Yeah, there's nothing to it. It's almost a non-event.
Right.
To get out of that stall, all I do is let that forward nose come down and add a little power.
That's it.
That's it. Airplane's flying.
Okay, so I'm guessing most planes are not that good.
No planes are that good. Literally none.